problem with any joke is, no matter what joke I tell, it could offend someone.
Right.
I've been in a club one night, and I was doing a joke about a dude driving drunk. Whole room laughing. Lady came up to me after the show was over, crying her eyes out.
Yeah.
I came in here to have a good time. I lost my child to a drunk driver.
Right.
And here you are bringing it up again. How insensitive can you be?
Right.
Well, damn, I didn't know you was here. Probably still would have did it.
Yeah.
Because sometimes you have to sacrifice one for the many.
The rest of us, like you say, need the humor to get through our day.
I had to apologize, but it was crazy, man, because I was actually doing a fictitious character that I have, this old black church woman named Sister Odell.
I love Sister Odell.
Who was sitting next to another fictitious character named Bernice Jenkins.
Mm-hmm.
She mad at Bernice because she bring her little half-wit daughter to the service sometime. She don't like the little girl, so Sister Odell went off. You know, I said she 34 years old, sitting over there blowing bubbles. Well, that was it.
Come on.
That was it. And boy, they went on Twitter, Instagram.
But you apologized.
I apologized, man. I had to do it.
Why do you have to do it?
Because I got a talk show.
Right.
Because now, here comes a sponsor.
Right.
Now, all the rest of them have to piggyback and act righteous, too. Oh, they're pulling their sponsorship, well, we gotta act like we care,
right,
too. They don't really care.
Right.
They don't really care, but they gotta act like they do.
They know the rules of the game.
It's the deal. We gotta act offended.
I just want somebody to just go, it's a joke. I'm not apologizing. Why can't somebody do that?
Now, if I was just a pure stand-up, that was it.
Right.
Sorry. Nah, man. Matter of fact, lady, tune in tomorrow and watch this one. Matter of fact, I'm gonna go home and work on this a little bit. And the one I'm gonna bring you tomorrow, you won't believe this.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. What'd you say your baby's name was? That was freeing right there. You just let me say that? That was very freeing right there. I'm back, baby.